happy at the result. You know, regardless, nobody died. That's probably that'd be the worst outcome of this situation.
These kinds of incidents aren't just hard for the families of the victims. They're hard for our engineers and crews on board the train. So we're so grateful that tragedy was averted because these two deputies were in the right place at the right time.